The first McDonald's drive-thru was built in Sierra Vista, Arizona in 1975 to serve soldiers at Fort Huachuca who couldn't leave their vehicles while wearing combat uniforms.